people ask the type of stuff we have to deal with working for the DOT, and this one right here. That makes the back of my face hurt.